Hello everyone, do you use CG Editor in NS Caster? Select the CG Editor at NS Desktop. In the project setting, you can customize your own resolution, frame rate, or select the preset. After done, click OK. This is the interface of CG Editor. So you can add text. Picture. Inside CG Editor, it has some built-in picture for you to use. Select the picture you want and click OK. After that, you can also add clock, select the format. You can do the setting by clicking on the gear button for the fade in or out, point color, and style. You can also draw in CG Editor. To delete it, click on the X icon. You can add another CG by click on the plus, or you can use the built-in CG template and change the content you want. To delete the CG, right click and select delete. You can rename the CG right here, for example, demo. Click the gear button to do the setting, your project format, shortcut key, software details. Save your CG once you're done in the directory you want. After that, click Save. So let's use the CG we saved just now. Go to the CG and click the plus, select Open, browse the directory, and select the CG. After that, click OK. Select the CG and upload to PGM and PVW. So the CG is now displayed at PGM and PVW. That's it. Thanks for watching and hope you guys enjoy the video.